Welcome dear students to the next video in which we will learn how to find out the percentage of cases which lie between two given scores. To understand that we will go through one example. We have taken a question which is given us in a normal distribution in which mean is 40. This is one of our information. Mean is 40. SD is 8. Find out the percentage of scores between 35 and 61. We have been given a mean score which we have already put in the NPC. We have been given SD, and what we need to find is the area between 35 and 61. So where this 35 and 61 will lie in the NPC is, because mean is 40 and 35 is less than 40, so 35 will lie left side of the mean. So 35 will be somewhere here. After finding out the Z score, we can put the score of 35, and 61, it will lie right side because it is greater than 40, so it will lie right side of the curve. So to place 35 and 61 in the NPC, we need to first find out the Z score, and then after finding out the Z score, as we have learned in the previous video, to find out the Z score and to find out the area under the curve from Z score, we will use both of them to find out the percentage of cases or percentage of scores between 35 and 61. So let us start. For our convenience, I am just rubbing this question and this. So first thing what we will do is we will find out the percentage of scores between mean, because we say that mean is our starting point. Okay, we cannot directly find out the area between 35 and 61. We have to take the mean as starting point. So we have taken the percentage of scores between mean and 35 first. Okay, for that, what are the data that have been given to us? First, we have our mean, that is 40. We have our SD, that is 8. And we have the X score, which is 35. Now what we have to do? We have to put our value in the formula of Z score. X minus M divided by standard deviation, and that brings what? X is 35, mean is 40, standard deviation is 8, so it becomes 35 minus 40 is minus 5 divided by 8. It comes to 0.625 standard deviation. Okay, but we need two digits after the decimal. This is our decimal, two digits after the decimal. So if you already know that when we have five or more than five after the two digits, we can increase one digit here. So it becomes 0.63 standard deviation, because it is the next number of two is five. Or if it is more than 5, we can make it 3. If it is less than 5, then we would have taken 0.62. Okay. So for us, the number is, the Z score is 0.63 standard deviation. So our 35, this X score will lie somewhere 0.63 will be around this. Okay. This. So this is our 35. Where the Z score is 0.63 standard deviation. Now, from the NPC table, the percentage of scores between what? Mean and 35 is, now we have to go to the NPC table to find out the percentage of area. or percentage of cases. So the Z score is 0.63. First 0.6 we will take here, 0.6, and 3 is this. The area is 23.57 percentage. So first percentage we have got. It means from this, from this to this, the area is 23.57 percentage. Okay, one thing is done for us. Now we have to find out 61. 61 will lie somewhere right side of the mean, because 61 is greater than 40, as I have already said. So our next task is to find out, this is one task is done. Second task is to find out the area between mean and 61. So percentage of scores between, next after this you will write percentage of scores between M and what? Now 61. Mean will remain same, SG will remain same. What will change? Only X. Here X will be 61. Formula, we will use the same formula. Only we will use replace the X. Here X is 61, so 61. Other mean and standard deviation will remain same. Our calculation here will be what? 21, and then our results will change. Change 21 divided by 8 is, sorry, 21 divided by 8 is 2.625 standard deviation again. Okay, again we have 5 after 2 digits, so we will make it 2.63 standard deviation. So we have got our next Z score also for 61. So it is 2.63 will around here, 2.63, this will be around here. This is our 2.63 standard deviation. Okay, and now we have to find out the area between mean and this one. Here, this is the score is 61. For score 61, the Z score is 2.63. For score 35, the Z score is 0.63. Now we have to, our question was to find out the whole area, this area, total area, the shaded area, okay? We have to find out the percentage of this whole shaded area. For that, what we have done, we have taken the mean as the starting point. We have first find out the percentage of this, okay, this area, and now we will find out the percentage of this area, and then add this and this and find out this one. Okay, so one percentage we have got. Second percentage we will find out from NPC table again. After this also we will write from the NPC table the percentage of scores between M and, now this time this is 61. Is what? Let us find out what is the percentage. The Z score is 2.63. So for our first column, 2.6 we have to find out. 2.6, and here we have to take 3. Column 3 is 49.57. Okay, so our area for this is 49.57. It means what? The area between mean and 35 is 23.57. The area between mean and 61 is 49.57%. Now what we have to do? Now what we have to do is write the final result. Therefore, the percentage, actually what we are required to find out in the question is the percentage of stores between 35 and 61 is what? This one, 23.57% plus 49.57% is equal to how much? 73.13%. This is our final result. This was asked in our question. This shaded area percentage, the percentage of this shaded area was to be determined, and this is the area of the shaded portion. Okay, what we did is find first, we were given the scores 35 and 61. We have find out the z score for 35, z score for 61, and then find out the percentage of area from NPC table for 0.63 and 2.63, and then added both the percentages to find out the final percentage, to find out the area between, to find out the percentage of scores or cases lying between 35 and 61. This is how we apply NPC to determine the percentage of cases lying between two particular scores. Here we were given two particular scores, 35 and 61. This is all about another application of NPC. I believe this video will help you to understand how to apply NPC to find out the percentage of scores lying between two particular given scores. We have to be very careful when putting the scores in the NPC 35 and 61, because this will give us whether we have to add, and sometimes we have to subtract also. So we will have to be very careful where we put these numbers. Whenever the score is less than mean, we have to put it on the left side. Whenever it is greater than the mean, we have to put it on the right side. So this is all about this application. Thank you very much.